There are ingredients.
So the fresher the egg, the harder it is to get the shell off.
And then there are the makings of a meal which aren't in a cookbook.
I prepped for 250.
When Tracy Calderon prepares her mom's potato salad, the memories return.
She loved cooking. She was not professionally trained, and this is actually her egg slicer that I get to use.
For Calderon, a professional chef, cooking is more than a living. It's an expression.
My place is to feed, not to judge.
On the first Wednesday of each month, she and a team of volunteers prepare a free lunch for a hungry crowd of visitors at Pike Place Market.
Good morning. Happy 4th of July.
It's called Nourished Neighborhood.
Hi there.
And they don't stop on holidays.
There you go. Some potato salad.
This is what the country really needs.
Pike Place is more than a top tourist destination. It's home to about 500 people, many of them low-income families and seniors, who live in apartments scattered throughout the market.
Thank you so much.
Glenn Homan is a regular here and says this generosity changed him.
Especially because I was homeless for 2 years and I don't socialize much. I mean, I do more now that I have this nice place I live at now. But I would never come to somewhere where all the strangers are. I feel very welcome here.
Burger?
It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from. Just grab a plate.
Happy 4th.
Joshua Warner worked up an appetite, earning gold for powerlifting in the Special Olympics.
I love it.
Well, it is a pleasure to meet you and to meet you.
Calderon hatched the idea for Nourished Neighborhood a few years ago when she heard funding for Meals on Wheels was threatened. She asked Pike Place if she could use this kitchen.
And we've grown ever since.
Calderon donated. Nearly everything they serve.
Free lunch?
And as guests fill their plates, it's sometimes hard to tell who's feeding who.
It really is a privilege to be able to serve my community and to bring them pleasure. I just, it brings me so much joy. So. Hi there. Potato salad?
Ted Lang, King 5 News.
Thanks for joining us.